Thank you. as well as tuxedos. And of course, as they make their way, please thank the models as well. Let's give it Bridal Expo and Men's Wearhouse. Once again, we thank you for being such a wonderful audience.
Where we had a mock setup today. So I do want to quickly mention all of the vendors who helped us out in there. Shaylin Weddings, she did the design and decor and coordination of the rotunda setup. Big Top Entertainment provided the chairs and the draping. Jeff's Flowers made the beautiful floral pieces in the centers of the tables and on the draping. Splendid Seating provided all of the linen and the sashes for the chairs. Wedding Corner Invitations provided all of the stationery and some of the frames and seating charts you saw set up throughout there. And I think there's one more that I might be forgetting. Oh, And I Love Her Violins. Beth with And I Love Her Violins was the entertainment in there. So if you guys need any information on any of those vendors, please let me know. And if you didn't get a chance to stop by the booth, but you are interested in our services, I would love to meet you. We've got some business cards set out in the rotunda, so as you're walking through to leave today, please feel free to take one of my business cards, call me, email me. I'd love to meet with you and chat about your wedding. Thanks again. Bye.
Oh, yeah. I bet she's here. Is there Sarah here? Anyone named Sarah?
Just move around a little bit.
So I guess we have to see Sarah with that no stuff. No go. I do have some applause. Hold on. Hold on. I don't think I heard anything. Oh, yeah! Sarah's excited. I hope it's not for everybody. And that's what we're looking for. Congratulations, Sarah.